Hello and welcome back, Honey Buns. It's a new day and a new week, so we're going to give you an all-access pass to some of the biggest film sets, some good old filmy gossip, and of course, an update on the Sushant Singh Rajput death case. Stick around because you're not going to want to miss this. Just when everyone thought that the AIIMS report ruling out murder in the SSR probe would close this case, a mysterious audio tape has surfaced which surprisingly states the exact opposite. Shocker, right? The special forensic team that was tasked with re-evaluating the actor's post-mortem report concluded that the actor's death was a case of hanging and death by suicide. But things got tangled even more when an audio tape of AIIMS chief Dr. Sudhir Gupta leaked onto public domain where he claims that SSR was murdered. While on one hand, the late star's family is demanding a fresh forensic team to look into the case, and on the other hand, the Mumbai police have challenged those with vested interests to speak up about the alleged findings and even went on to state that the Supreme Court has found no faults with their investigation. Back in B-Town, Akshay Kumar is bringing bell bottoms back in style with the teaser of his upcoming flick. If the suave, slick and sophisticated 80s look didn't woo the ladies, seeing Aki in his military uniform should have done the trick. We're watching all those slow-mo shots on repeat till we get to see Mr. McDreamy saving the day on the big screen in April 2021. Fancy a look behind the scenes of all the films currently in production? Then all on board. We're stopping by on the sets of Salman Khan's Radhe Yo Most Wanted Bhai. Keeping the hype, mystery and drama alive, the superstar gave us a new glimpse of his dreamy avatar as he got cracking on his film schedule. Disha Patani also took us along and gave us a good look at her exotic shooting location. Next up, we have Kangana Ranaut getting busy working on the biopic Thalaipi. The star, who has resumed work after a break of over 6 months, took us behind the scenes and let us in on all the action going on around the sets. Before we leak any spoilers, let's move on to our next update. Desperate times call for desperate measures as far as Shahid Kapoor and Team Jersey is concerned. Buzz is that the actor took a big slice off his paycheck to keep the film afloat in these times of COVID-19. Rumor has it that the star, who originally signed on for a fee of Rs 33 crore and a percentage profit share, agreed to slash his fee by 8 crores. But the makers didn't change the profit sharing clause. Let's call it a win-win, shall we? This bee's gotta get busy, so bye for now, but we'll be back tomorrow to bring you a lot more of where this came from.